Variants like Delta, which is quickly becoming the dominant strain in many countries, we're in a very dangerous period of this pandemic. I have urged leaders across the world to work together to ensure that by this time next year, 70% of all people in every country are vaccinated.